Asha lives just outside of a big city. Her parents rarely take her to the centre, but today she is excited because the whole family is driving down to see the city's annual parade. But once there, she doesn't really like what she sees. There is waste, lots of waste laying around. But if she was in another city, in another part of the world, she might also be negatively surprised by the level of pollution, or by the unpleasant noise, or even by careless behaviour that is sometimes influenced by a city in poor condition. A lot of cities around the world have unresolved problems like these. We need Asha, and Diego, and Yao, and Chris, and you, all joining together to come up with brilliant new ideas to change our behaviours and to tackle these challenges. The Climate City Cup, presented by Future ICT 2.0 and Climathon, helps you to make this a reality. People in cities all over the world will be competing to see who can contribute the most in disciplines such as emissions, circularity, mobility, energy, and sustainability, with online rankings showing which cities are improving the most. Helping to give food discarded by a supermarket to people in need, or getting someone to ride a bicycle to work instead of driving a car, are the type of small actions that make a big difference. Are you ready to have fun and contribute to make your city and the world a better place? Asha is eager to participate and is ready for you to join her.